Welcome back. There's no question having a pet can bring great joy into your life. They can make us laugh, give us companionship. If you don't have a pet, we have you covered here on Mondays on PTL. That's when we bring you our Pet of the Week segments featuring adoptable dogs, cats, and rabbits. We've even had birds from shelter and rescue operations all around Western Pennsylvania. Today's pet comes to us from Cross Your Paws Shelter in Irwin. We want to welcome foster volunteers Billy and Marie Frost along with Freckles. Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning.
I mean, I love the idea of this organization, and you guys are foster parents to some fur babies, as
right.
we call them.
Yep.
So tell us about Cross Your Paws.
Cross Your Paws started just recently on Super Bowl Sunday. The lady Lisa and her family have worked with other rescues in the past and decided they just wanted to take on the adventure themselves and try to save as many animals as possible.
From being put down, especially.
From being put down, especially, yes, yes. A lot of them come from high kill shelters, mm-hmm. and then we get them and we take them into our homes, and they interact with our animals, our kids, and that they're more interacted and better off when they go into a new home.
Right. And so, what did Freckles come into your lives?
He just came into our lives a couple days ago.
Oh, so he's just getting adjusted into a new home. Is he a puppy?
He's still 5 months.
He's five months old. Yeah.
Yes.
So a lot of energy. Billy, if you don't mind me asking you, I know that you're a veteran.
Right.
You're retired now or at home. Tell us what it's like to have these animals come into your life, being a foster volunteer.
Well, so by me fostering, I have four dogs myself, so I know what dogs do for me. By fostering, I get to do something, give me purpose, because I don't really work right now. So I just take care of dogs.
Yeah.
All day long, and it helps me a whole bunch. It's crazy how much they can.
They bring a lot of joy into our lives.
Oh,
don't
yes.
they? Well, thank you for your service.
Oh,
I need
welcome.
To say that also.
Oh, you're welcome.
So, how many dogs and animals does Cross Your Paws take in?
As many as they can.
Really?
They'll get words about animals that need to be taken in, and they'll put the word out whoever can foster, and it's grown
quite a bit.
We've been with them since the end of February,
oh,
and
wow.
we've already saved 10 ourselves. Just our family.
Wow, that's unbelievable.
And they keep getting more fosters.
So with Cross Your Paws, do they have a physical location or is it all just fostering out?
It's
until
all,
they get adopted?
All fosters, all foster-based, nonprofit. All the proceeds that we ever get go right to
right
all dogs.
To
yeah.
Yes.
Wow, so that takes a lot on you guys too. Are you're paying for the food and any?
Not our, no, Lisa, the founder of the organization, they supply everything to
oh,
the fosters.
Wow.
The food.
If they need vet care.
That's
anything,
amazing.
The pee pads, anything they give to you.
So I know you guys have just met Freckles yourselves just a couple days ago, but what can you tell us about him, hoping to get him into a good home?
Well, he has a lot of energy.
Well, he's
still
a puppy.
He's
right?
still a puppy. he just loves everybody. Animal, like we have cats also.
We have
he loves cats.
Cats.
He loves cats. He loves playing with other dogs. He gets along with just about everything.
And the cutest face.
Oh, he
see,
is. He's
right?
just,
cutest face.
His
he
ears.
Needs to
yeah.
have a little bit of, you know,
space
to play, and maybe people love to go for walks and stuff like that just to get his energy out.
Puppies may have energy, but you're getting them from the beginning so you can train them
right,
any
right.
way you want.
Exactly.
Oh, yes,
yeah,
so we're training them as much as we can.
Thank you guys so much for coming on and telling us about Cross Your Paws. I appreciate it. And to find out more about Cross Your Paws in Irwin, go to kdka.com/PTL and keep watching for more stories about fostering or adopting pets every Monday on PTL as part of our featured Pet of the Week segments.